The proper way to mop a floor that has odds and ends on it, like a coat rack or a plant stand or a small stool, is if you're able to move it with one hand while mopping, go ahead and do that. Mop underneath it and then move the item back once the floor is dry.